Tonight we're here at Union Trust for the third annual Blitz Bow Ties and Bourbon fundraiser. This is a special night for me because it's the night that allows us to bring the community together, to bring my teammates into what I'm doing in the community and raise some money for the programs that the Malcolm Jenkins Foundation has, not only across the country, but specifically here in Philadelphia.